Divorce is the biggest government tax grab ever. All other taxes government extorts from you pales next to the divorce tax. Divorce allows the legal and political mafias to ignore men's human rights by dragging them through closed courts with no juries and decide what pittance they have left after they strip you bare. Not only of what wealth you have managed to procure over your lifetime, but what future wealth you have the potential to earn. Never in the history of this earth has there been a more lucrative racket than to use separation as a massive government scam, hoovering up vast accumulative wealth on the back of billions of men's hard work and toil, and with little or no effort on the part of the Masonic scum and filth charged with stripping men and their families bare of their entire life's work. This ain't going away. They can push all the threats they want from sources across the world. But the biggest threat to men globally is the ease with which Western governments can use deviously controlled courts to tie up heterosexual men's lives and wealth for eternity. But only if we let them.